As a community, in order to live as a community, you make promises. When you initially join, you make three promises, and they're to do with our relationship with God, how we will be here to worship and to serve God and grow in Him, and a commitment to be loyal to the community and its aims, its work, and its standards of behavior. And then after about 3 months, when we're ready to, we make a further six promises, and they're to do with our relationship with each other, how we will care for each other, how we will live together, and also how we care for the creation that God has given us to care for here, 280 acres, but also in terms of our personal lives, how we live much more kindly and gently with each other and with this creation that God has entrusted to our care. Also promises about justice and compassion and mercy. It really is about how to love God with all our heart, mind, soul, and strength, and to love one another as He has loved us.